We don't tech those. No, we don't. We tech those.
Hey, man, he's going to try to gimp him, man, with that bacon. Oh, he's trying to gimp him.
They're in Nev's head right now. He's smiling. Nope. He said, have a seat. Here's a chair.
He's trying to gimp him with that bacon, man. He can't let him gimp him with that bacon, dude. Ganondorf has a horrible recovery. Oh, the turtle.
Oh, no!
Here it is. Here's that bacon.
Oh, my goodness. What am I watching here? Pedal, talk to me.
He's trying to give him a smash. Oh, the side smash. That won't do it.
What am I looking at? Strong. What am I looking at?
Can this be it? Get that one flag. Is this him out?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God. He's going for it. No. Nev needs to keep his composure.
Oh, my goodness. What am I looking at? Nev, do not get knocked out of this tournament.
Oh!
Nev, why did we go Ganondorf?
All right, it is the sausage. Oh, the boot! The boot, he saves it! Oh, my chest! My chest! No, we are Rod having a season.
Oh, my goodness! Taking a commercial, David. We'll be back with a moment from our sponsors.
All right, guys, shout out to my sponsors, Monster Energy Drink and Fake. Thank you guys for hitting us up, for letting us, put your logo on our page. This is HTC Tuesday. This match is live. It is 1-1 right now. I've never seen that one black kid. That pulled through. It was looking very, very grim. But we're up here dancing. We're taking a commercial break.
Now I got a cut loose, good loose. Kick off your Sunday shoes.
Oh man,
come on.
We have a
come on.
Game three
come on.
Going down.
Come on.
We got Yoshi.
Come on.
This is Link.
Hey.
Here we go.
Right, let's get this underway.
Guys, we got game three here. It's
we had a little bit too much fun, man, but these guys are getting footloose out here, so we got to play them a song. All right. Let's get this underway, man. Oh, we got Alex repping the Hero of Grime. And he's not in my red costume. Thank God. Versus Yoshi, man, the original King of Super Armor. Alex is playing game.
Man, he's definitely playing. Man, it's going to be hard for Yoshi to get in this, I mean, with the projectiles and everything. He's not going to make it easy for Nev.
Absolutely not, man. Cannot make it easy for either of these two characters, man. These are 64 veterans, man. Both of these guys have been playing Smash for a long time. They know these characters pretty well, I think. I've never seen Nev, though, go Yoshi. But then again, I mean, I can't doubt this man's talent. He's probably one of the most talented people, if not the most talented person, when it comes to Smash in this whole community. Guys, if you're at home, let's get one thing straight, man. NC Nev, this man playing right now in the black and gray T-shirt with the nice tattoo on the sleeve, he doesn't own a Wii U, dog. He's just nice. He's just nice.
He does not own a Wii U, man. He sold it, actually, about a week ago.
About a week. Threw it in the air, and we did the Shimoney dance, man. What you talking about? He doesn't own a Wii U anymore. This man is just naturally nice, man. So all you guys in the lab hitting the lab every day,
man, here we go, man.
Not everybody can beat Nev. He's like the LeBron James of Smash. He's just naturally gifted.
Man, Nev is finally figuring it out. He knows how to get in there. Oh, that up smash.
He fights Link all the time, man.
What a deal.
Such a deal, dude. Shout out to Christian Swoop. If you're at home watching, man, we want to see you above Gizmo on the no chill PR, bro. And Gizmo's pretty good with Sheik, man. Gizmo's a cat. Gizmo is not even human. He doesn't even have thumbs. He is a cat.
He still goes hard, dude.
Still goes hard in the paint.
There we go, man. Nav doing really good with that Yoshi, dude.
Absolutely, man. Just giving it to him early. Oh, man. Very unfortunate. I'm sure. I think he wanted that side B, but ended up hitting up.
Oh, man. It's not looking too good for that one black hand.
No, it's not, man. But then again,
I wanted to switch from Game & Watch.
This is Nav tapping into his inner LeBron James. LeBron Nav.
I would not have switched out.
No.
He was doing really good with that Game & Watch.
Absolutely. Maybe he's seen something that he... Right, maybe he's seen something. Oh,
that's
damn,
it.
Two stock made it look easy. Playing with his damn food.
Man. Shout out to Nav for giving that one black kid hope of winning. But slowly.